Well, researchers recently observed a new COVID-19 symptoms in patients with peripheral artery disease, blood clots.
Here's News 11's Dan Gray with tonight's SSM Health Medical Minute.
Peripheral artery disease happens when peripheral arteries, most commonly in the legs, have plaque buildup or blockages restricting blood flow.
And what happens if you have PAD or peripheral arterial disease is that the blood flow is limited to the muscles of the leg. And so that can result in symptoms such as pain on walking, or in more severe cases, you can have tissue loss on your feet, wounds that aren't healing.
According to a study published in Radiology, COVID-19 is associated with life-threatening blood clots in the legs.
There's also some evidence that COVID is a pro-inflammatory state. And as such, these people are more likely to form blood clots. If they have a narrowing or blockage in their legs, they might clot off their leg arteries more easily if they actually have COVID.
Treatment options include medication, exercise, and procedures like stents and balloons that can provide relief. Medical experts say if you notice pain in your legs while walking, go see your doctor. For the SSM Health Medical Minute, I'm Dan Gray.